Jesus, I love. It's not Sen devam edelim. I don't have this stuff on here. Can you hear that? Oh, there it is. Now the song's finally over. I'm good though, yeah, thanks. What was the main thing big? Hold on 1 second. Larry, I almost wore my shirt tonight. I was actually going to wear my Larry shirt tonight. Honestly, didn't know. Thank you. Don't make shirts at all. I thought you were going to show up. At least you wear your shirt. I wrote this song for my friend, Fred, who he wants me to dedicate to him and Kevin. But not you, Kevin. Don't get excited. There's too many credits in your life.
When she said she loves me.
Shows you who's on the shirt bus, besides me. Happy birthday, young William. Sorry for keeping you up. I saw that. I can't see that good, but I saw that. This is not a song that was written about a guy with buck teeth, but it might have been. I'm not sure. We'll be right back. Take a sip. Take a sip. Have a sip. Have yourself a sip. Now, Kevin. Now, Kevin, you were already sipping all night before you got here. Thank you. I'll turn this back, Jeff, and that's your turn. You don't fucking care anyway. I can't hear that anyway. I'm going to thank Jeff Perlman for, I know he's not here, but thank him, because I think he has a microphone in here. But for inviting us to play for so long, we've not been here yet. So now we can say we play Knicks. Now all I have to do is have some beef, a roast, and I'll be set. Let's see what you're doing. Raise your hand out there.
I'm so glad to satisfy you. I like you.
friend Chris. Wherever you are, Chris, we love you and I miss you. Good stuff. It was a long ass drive home though. I kept him up not all night talking. I drove. I'm always the driver. I got a limo hat in the car and everything. No, you don't want to drive it, that's for sure. But I forgot my tambourine. You know what that means. Break down because my mom just called after this off too, so I'll be back. Thank you.